So to find the inverse, we're going to invert the x and the y, just so switch and solve. So f of x is like y. So this is like y equals 1/4 x minus 3. We're going to switch it to x equals 1/4 y minus 3. So this is the inverse function. All we want to do is solve it for y. So switch and solve, add the 3. So x plus 3 equals 1/4 y. Multiply everybody by 4. 4x plus 12 will equal the y. This is your inverse function. If you want to put it back in the fancy notation, we're going to say f inverse of x equals 4x plus 12. And that's your answer.